organs. Today we will discuss about our sense organs. What are sense organs? Sense organs are those through which we came to know about our surrounding. Basically, we have 5 sense organs for eyes, nose, ears, skin and tongue. We will discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, we will discuss about eyes. How eyes have the sense of sight. An object is in how we will see the object. An object is in the front of our eyes. An image is formed inside the eyes. The nerves of the eyes send the message to the brain. The brain reads the message and enables us to see the object. Now we will discuss about nose. Nose have the sense of smell. How we will smell the things? The smell of the perfume reaches the nose. The nerves in the nose send the message to the brain. The brain reads the message and enable us to smell the perfume. Now we will discuss about ear. Ear have the sense of hearing. How we will hear the things? How we will hear the sound? The outer ear collects the sound from the surrounding and send it to the inner ear. The nerves in the inner ear send the message to the brain. The brain read the message and enable us to hear the sound. Now we will discuss about tongue. Our tongue has the sight of taste. How we can taste? Food enters the mouth and touches the taste buds. These taste buds send the message to the brain. The brain reads the message and enables us to taste. Now we will discuss about skin. Skin has the sense of feel and touch. How we can feel and touch? The skin touches the object. The nerves of the skin send the message to the brain. The brain reads the message and we make us unable to feel the objects. Now, one more thing I want to discuss with you. The eyelids is the thinner most skin of our body. Thank you.